The Bangko Sentral ng Pilipinas or BSP, Governor Nestor Espinilla Jr. released a new memo amending rules on foreign bank funds in term deposit facility and overnight deposit facility. Andre Co files this report.
In the latest memo, circular date February 5, BSP will not bar foreign bank funds in both the term deposit facility of TDF and the overnight deposit facility or ODF if these are inward remittances or foreign currencies purchased locally. With this circular, the BSP is amending the rules prohibiting funds from non-residents in the TDF and the ODF.
Although funds of non-residents are still prohibited, inward remittances by a foreign bank will be allowed if it will be used as capital for its local branch or unit. In this case, it will be eligible for acceptance in the TDF and the ODF of the Banco Central. Our BizWatch correspondent has more of the story.
BSP Governor Espinilla clarified that placements in the TDF and the ODF are contractual in nature and thus shall be governed by the intent of the contracting parties. TDF and ODF are monetary instruments designed to manage liquidity in the financial system and should not be used for opportunistic activities funded from non-resident sources. With this, the BSP expects all banks not to place in the TDF and ODF funds obtained directly or indirectly from non-residents. An exception to this rule is when said funds are inwardly remitted by a foreign bank intended as capital of its branch or subsidiary in the Philippines. In connection with this, the BSP said that an eligible bank will have to submit a notarized letter of undertaking. Banks that do not comply with BSP rules may face disciplinary action, such as suspension, or may be denied access to deposit facilities.
The Banco Central ng Pilipinas continues to be a dynamic regulatory body. It has reformed its open market facilities when it introduced the standing liquidity facilities, which are the overnight lending facility and the ODF, the overnight RRP facility, and the TDF.